And Owensboro City officials announced Moreland Park is getting a major makeover. The park will get a rubber surface thanks to a grant from the Kentucky Energy and Environment Cabinet. The rubber surface will make the playground safer for all park visitors. Moreland Park will be closed and is expected to reopen around November 18th.